and that puts me onto the inventory.
Keep moving. They'll find us soon.
I admit, in Resident Evil 1, 2, and 3, you had the... Well, was 8 slots, didn't it? For the deal. Let's try the shotgun. I haven't actually used the shotgun yet.
We need to get to that house. We'll have a better chance of fighting them from there.
Hello! Oh, fuck. This is at maximum power, and it didn't kill them in one hit, actually, at close range. I just go. One shot left. On your face! Ah! Oh shit, I didn't do it in time. Oh, fuck you. Run! Oh. But yeah, I love the inventory setting on Resident Evil 4.
The locals were hostile and we had to use force.
Like the attaché case where you actually have to fit the weapon in because they took up a certain amount of those little squares. But obviously if they used that on Resident Evil 5, it would be incredibly difficult to do it co-op. Because obviously if you had this setting where you wanted to go into your invent, it usually paused the game then while you're in your inventory. But if you're doing it co-op in Resident Evil 5, that would be quite difficult to do. So they did this where you just had 9 slots while everything was going, and you have to be quick about it, so you have to do it on the fly.
Come on.
First time I've used that, lol. Oh yeah, back to the herbs. You can only put 2 together, whereas in all of the other games you could mix 3 together. So you could put like 2 greens together, or a red and a green, and that's good. Oh, fucking show, too. But that really did change a lot in Resident Evil 5. It was a bit strange at first because it did seem like a completely different game. I was expecting to put this game the very first time I played it, and I was expecting it to be, you know, first Redfield, then all of a sudden, like, I knew it was going to be the Parasite again, because I think it may be the Parasite for quite a long time, in my opinion. But, there's so much difference. I mean, all of the weapon upgrades by themselves, and yes, it is technically the modern day now in this game, because it follows our timeline. Is my setting. Actually, I'll better your first one stuff.
Thanks.
Yeah, wouldn't set in like 1986, the first game. It's actually set in, I think it was 1996, complex. No, it was that following our timeline, same as, which is good. Because it keeps it up to date. But, oh, this is good stuff. I wish it was something else. Oh, yeah. If there is someone out there who hasn't actually played Resident Evil 4 yet, then you could be ashamed of yourself. But, at the end of Resident Evil 4, spoiler alert, I don't know if you haven't played it, Ada took the Parasite sample, which I believe was the only sample left. And it would be interesting if you left comments on what you think may happen in the future with Ada and the Parasite. I have come up with a few conclusions. Like, if she truly is a vampire, so to speak, then will she release how excited Creative Push feels in getting another game. Or is she like trying to create a cure just in case it, there is another strand of the virus out there? Just somebody steal it and release it? I'm gonna save these for now, I don't want to use them. Thank you, bitch. There you go. But yeah, leave comments on what you think may happen in the future with Ada and the parasite that you stole.
Hello!
Whoa!
What?
Oh, we didn't put those in the way. Fuck. Wow, this is easy. Do it, flip the fucker! Oh, you did. Get on your... Stop scaring my... Yeah. I know, that was the way I said.
Fuck you!
She really is just taking everything on aim at. This is annoying. Fucking god, monster. Fuck it out!
We need backup and we need it right Roger. Now!
Roger that. Just take time. I'm gonna have to give her away. She's using most of it.
Hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Oh! Give me that pill. Okay. Got to keep this place clear of fucking gas. Oh, fuck! Lord! Yeah, you don't actually have to fight the executioner, you can just stay on top there and he can't actually get to you because he can't climb ladders. But if you go upstairs, ooh. Oh shit, there's nothing in it. Alright, where is he? I got it back it too early. Oh fuck! Ah! Oh shit, the other way. Oh, damn it. Fuck, you keep getting shit with this. Fuck off!
There's just no end to that. We've gotta hold out till Kurt gets here.
Did you say I'm desperate? You just wondered about
where the fuck did they go?
Fuck! Oh, in my plan, you ass! Oh shit, he's got the ammo. Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Yeah, don't die. Thank you. Fucking hell! Take the fucking ammo! Jesus Christ!